Hello YouTube, this is Basman channel. Today we are going to see the new smartwatch from Samsung, the Galaxy Watch. It's the most expensive version. It is the biggest one of the screen, which is 46 millimeters. There is also one more with 42. We see a very beautiful box. This version includes Bluetooth connectivity, Wi-Fi connectivity, and also GPS. You can set it with a smartphone which has Android 5 or higher. As we see from the box, it has the ability to survive in water at 5 meters, I think for half an hour. It has the ability to be a great fitness tracking with more than 39 workout activities. Let's open it to see what's included in the box. Behind we can see the sensors. It's a very beautiful watch. This rotating tool helps you to navigate through the apps and the menu. It has two buttons on the left side. Very beautiful and stylish. This is the charging docking station. Heavy enough, surprisingly. A warranty card. Well, we can see a very solid construction. There is also a wristband replacement. Okay, now we started for the first time. We see the Galaxy Watch logo. Samsung logo. Here the watch asks us to download the Galaxy Wearable application to our phone, to our Android phone, to make the pair. In the next video, we will show you how to pair it. Thanks for watching. If you like, subscribe.